listen, bro. Today is Saturday, and I'm currently sliding up to Atlanta for the AMP TAKEOVER Part 2 at Adair Park, bro. Listen, bro, if you're not there, I don't know what you're doing with your life, bro. But y'all need to pop out because it's going to be lit, bro. Like I said, shout out to AMP for even hosting an event like that, bro, to bring all the community together of hoopers and up-and-coming YouTubers such as me. And any YouTubers that are do me out there, bro, listen, bro, let's work, bro. Let's get to the talks. I swear to God we're going to be there, bro. I swear we're going to be there, bro. But I'm about to go in to get this show on the road, man. And listen, bro, it's about to be lit, bro. They said that man Nick Briz is going to pull up, bro. D-Block done scared him, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? But like I said, bro, let's get into it, bro. Love y'all. Fire.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
Hold on. Oh, shit. They got nothing on you. Oh, okay. 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 Yeah.
Nigga.
Who?
Tell LeBron James.
They can't guard you.
Son of a bitch.
They can't guard you.
LeBron James, son of a bitch.
Fuck y'all, boy. I wish I could zoom in, but I'm on the prime lens, but so I can't really do what I want to do, bro.
Yeah.
Good put back. Hell yeah. This nigga don't give no fuck.
He's a kid.
Am I
Nah, he just hot damn, bro.
3-1 is the score. Oh, you threw the shot to him. Davis.
Why you say y'all go like that?
He was going to try out from that hill. He invited. You're about to kill him, brother. So then he was sitting out. Dad, what am I going to do? I'm going to keep showing up. He's going to get my hand and I'm going to go back and show up. Six one is crazy.
All their points.
That's a nigga one and only part, bro. All these niggas trying to get sturdy out here, bro. What turn you to get Geechee out there, bitch? You know, you know. You know, you know, bro. No cap. But no cap, bro. It's been raining for about a cool little, about a 30 minutes now, bro. And it's like, the courts ain't the same, bro. Money on the line, bro. Niggas ain't doing that shit.
Everyone, thank you for the bubble. What the fuck?
Listen, I don't know why my camera decides to do this, bro, but I was unable to shoot the outro yesterday because my camera batteries died. I didn't really want to use the phone because I know you guys dig the quality, because the quality of this camera is, bro, you can't beat it. But anyway, man, yesterday was a really eye-opening and humbling experience to just show the potential of what, you know, we can bring out as creators in general. But like I said, bro, like YouTube, this is a passion I've always wanted to do, man. Shout out to all the YouTubers I talked to yesterday, man. Listen, I swear, bro, y'all just hit me on IG, bro. If y'all want to collab for a video, bro, just hit me, please, bro. Because like I said, we're the only ones that can help ourselves, man. But like I said, man, hope you guys like the video. If there's anything else you guys want to see, just hit me up, man, and let's get it. But I got to show y'all a little bit of car porn. Ooh. Ooh, my baby looks sexy. Ooh, I'm in the Audi. Ooh. Let me stop, man. Like I said, you guys subscribe, follow me on IG, and keep pumping the shit out, man. Love y'all. Oh,